It is important to understand the anatomy of the ear, and a common mistake is to miss looking at the tympanic membrane and the attic. You will need an otoscope and a speculum, easily fitted on. Ensure the patient is sat upright 90 degrees away from you. Use the otoscope light to examine in front and behind the ear, checking the skin for sinuses and surgical scars. Straighten it by pulling backwards on the pinner. Insert the speculum gently, extending the little finger on the same hand against the patient's face to steady yourself. Ensure you visualize the tympanic membrane, taking time to look superiorly at the attic. Finally, complete the examination by testing the 7th and 8th cranial nerves.